Hello, Cloud Gurus, and welcome back to another AWS This Week, where we cover all the cool things AWS have announced in the past 7 days. This week, AWS Lambda gets extensions, the AWS Solutions Library launches distributed load testing version 1.1, and the AWS Architecture Center has been redesigned. Plus, we find out who our Guru of the Week is. It's AWS This Week with me, Nick Triantafillou. The huge announcement this week is that AWS have announced a preview of a new way to integrate your favorite operational tools with Lambda using extensions. Starting today, you can use Lambda extensions for a whole bunch of operational tools, such as AppDynamics, Checkpoint, Datadog, Dynatrace, HashiCorp, New Relic, Splunk, and a whole bunch more. AWS Lambda extensions are a new way for these tools to integrate deeply into the Lambda environment. There's no complex installation or configuration, and they can be used for things such as capturing diagnostic information before, during, and after your Lambda function invocation. You can automatically instrument your code without needing code changes. You can fetch configuration settings or secrets before the function invocation, and you can detect an alert on function activity through hardened security agents, which can be run as a separate process from the Lambda function. There's heaps of documentation available right now, and I'll leave a bunch of links in the resources of this episode for you, so go check it out. Next up, the AWS Solutions Library has released a new version of the distributed load testing solution. What this gives you is a scalable, distributed, and serverless load testing tool which you can use to performance test your web applications. Because it's part of the AWS Solutions Library, AWS have done all the hard work for you by designing the entire system, which you can launch via CloudFormation in a single click. They have a full implementation guide available right now, so there's no more excuses for not load testing your web applications. Finally this week, AWS have redesigned their AWS Architecture Center, their website which is full of guidance from experts on architecting for the AWS cloud. They have architecture diagrams, vetted architecture solutions, well-architected best practices, patterns, icons, and more. The expert guidance comes from AWS cloud architecture experts, including solutions architects, professional consultants, and partners. It has loads of information on security, identity, and compliance, analytics, big data, compute, containers, databases, machine learning, migration, and storage. Lots of things for you to read up on if you want to become an expert in a new field. So be sure to take a look if you're interested. Okay, on to Guru of the Week. This week, our winner is Franz Max, an AWS consultant from Zurich in Switzerland. Congratulations, a t-shirt and sticker pack are on their way to you now. If you'd like to win Guru of the Week, please check out our forum link below. Have any thoughts on today's announcements? Let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, keeping awesome, Cloud Gurus, and I'll see you next time.